Hello, it's Dorothy again. Today we are going to learn about how to make E words. Before that, let's start by revising our last topic. Our last topic, we learned about A words. So, I'll start by writing the A syllables. When I have boo and A, I get syllable B. When I have bu and a, I'm going to get syllable de. When I have gu and a, I'm going to get syllable ge. When I have an a, I'm going to get syllable feng. Let's read the a syllables again. Bu a, syllable be. Du a, syllable de. Gu a syllable gay. F a syllable gay. Now you're going to make three little words using vowel A. When you have syllable B, then you add sound gu. You're going to have a three little word which you read as beg. When you have syllable D, then you add sound n. You are going to have a three-letter word which is going to read as den. When you have syllable ge, then you add sound tu. You'll have a three-letter word which you read as get. When you have syllable fe, then you add sound bu. You are going to have a three-letter word which you read as fem. Let's read the words again. Bu e gu. Bu e gu. The word is ben. Du e n. Du e n. The word is den. Gu e tu. Gu e tu. The word is get. F e bu. A bu. The word is fen. Now, let's go to our topic today. Our topic is make E words. Make E words. I'm going to write some E syllables. I'm going to write some E syllables. Let me write vowel E here. So, when I have B and E, I get syllable B. When I have D and E, I'm going to get syllable D. When I have an E, I'm going to get syllable Phi. When I have sound G with vowel E, I'm going to get syllable G. Let's read the syllables again. Remember here, we are now learning how to write the E syllables so that you can make three letter words using E. Here, it's B, D, Fi, G. Now, let me add another sound here to make it a three letter word from sound E. When you have B, E, T, B, E, T. You'll have a three-letter word which you read as bit. Here I'm having syllable D. Let me add another sound there to make it a three-letter word. Let me add sound G. So when you add sound G here, you're going to have a three-letter word which you read as D, E, G. D, E, G. I'll have a three-letter word which you read as dig. Another syllable here is syllable fi. So when I add here sound x, I'll have a three-letter word which will read as f-e-x, f-e-x. And I'm going to get a three-letter word which read as fix. The last syllable here is syllable gi. So when I add here sound bu, I'll have another three-letter word which will read as good. give. Remember, all these words come from vowel E. I also have some examples with me here. When I have boo, e, mm, boo, e, mm. I'll get a three-letter word, you should read as bin. Another example is do, e, do, do, e, do. I'll have another word, you should read as did. Another word is eat, eat. I'll get a three-letter word, you should read as fit. And our last word is m-e-x, m-e-x. And you are going to have a three-letter word, you should read as meat. And remember, our topic says m-e-y. Now, I'm going to read for you the word again, the words again. When you have boo-e-m, boo-e-m, the word is bin. When you have do, e, do, do, e, do, you get the word did. When you have the word eat, eat, you're going to get a three-letter word which you read as fit. Another word is mix. How do you write the word mix? It's mm, mix, mm, eat, and you get the word mix. I have some flashcards here with the E picture words. I also have some flashcards here with the E picture words. The first flashcard I have here is a teen. The word teen starts with two E, N, two E, N, and you're going to get the word which reads as teen. Another flashcard reads as bib. And how do you write the word bib? The word bib starts with boo, e, boo, boo, e, boo, and you get the word bib. Another flashcard is for pin. How do you write the word pin? You start with boo, e, n, boo, e, n, and you get the word pin. I also have another flashcard which reads as lid. And how do you write the word lid? You start with l, e, d, l, e, d, and you're going to get a word which we will read as lid. Another flashcard is for a zip. The word zip is a three-letter word which starts with z, e, poo, z, e, poo, and you're going to get the word zip. The final flashcard is number six. The word six is a three-letter word which starts with x, e, x, s, e, x, and the word will read as six. And this will mark the end of our lesson today. Bye-bye.